Everybody, I appreciate all of you, and I know there's one person here that's got a snake on his head, which is something that you got to be aware of. You got to be for sure that you got the right kind of snake. You don't want a venomous one, because that could prove, unless you're one of those snake worshiper kind of people. But anyway, moving on. We are the Hillbillies. We're delighted that we get to do this for a job. If we have a job, because y'all want to come and see us, we appreciate every one of you. Thank you very much. Stay cool. Make sure you hydrate. Yes, lots of beer. Beer, if you're hydrating on beer, you have to drink a lot more in order to get the benefits. Just a little health tip. Speaking of beer, the earliest we ever had to be up ever. We had to be here at 9:30 this morning, and that was really tough for us, for our lifestyle, you know, the way we have chosen to live our lives. But we're happy to be doing this. We want to make sure that if you have little ones or bigger ones that are dressed in costume, we want you to join us at 4 o'clock, because we have the cavalcade, the Halloween cavalcade, and there'll be a lot of kids. It's a costume frenzy is what it is, so make sure you join us at that time. We'd like to do a song called The Sugarfoot Rat.
Three,
you very much. We're pretty popular with the chicks. That's why we had to put this fence up, because we have women come and ask. We have sometimes we have ladies come jump that, like jump right over that. That's why we have these two bodyguards. At any time, they'll take you right down. So I just want to warn you, don't try anything, you two, especially you two right there. So what the girls like about us, it's not so much the music as much as appearance, the look, the proper clothing. We're considered the best overall band west of Los Angeles. And what the girls really like, though, personal hygiene.
Really? 1, 2, 3.
Said the Christmas cavalcade, but that would be the wrong holiday, I think. Pushing it ahead a little too fast. The Halloween cavalcade will be here at 4 o'clock, so make sure you bring your little ones, even if they have a mohawk. Especially if they have a mohawk. If you could get your other two kids to mohawk up too, that would be matching. Are you in a black t-shirt, kid? Would you wear a mohawk? Would you do a mohawk? Let me see if I can get the train guy to blow the whistle. Let's see if he was it. Damn! That was intense. That guy knows what he's doing. I can tell by his overalls. You know how to dress, young man. We love Motown, especially with the banjo. This is our tribute. Actually, this is what we call Motown. No, we call it Mo-grass. It's got a little bluegrass in it. Our tribute to the Temptations. Well, I got sunshine on a cloudy day. All right, y'all. You're a terrific audience. You're doing really good. And I know that you've probably hydrated properly. I know who you need to hydrate. You need beers? Beers? Can we get some beers over at the table? We're going to do a song. This is one of the prettiest songs that we do, and I know that Mr. Dunham sings it really well. He's going to sing it for you. Let's do The City of New Orleans. We're gonna switch around a little bit and once again remind everybody, with a little, especially you with the little kids, join us at 4 o'clock for the cavalcade. Bunch of people in costumes, and we are having different aficionados officiating the cavalcade this year. We have Jack. The, no, not Jack the Ripper. And Jack-o'-lantern, yeah. And then we have
candy corn.
Is it candy corn?
Yeah.
Candace corn, I believe.
Yes, that's yeah.
So make sure
she prefers this. Candace.
Candace, yes.
Let's do the romantic song. Yeah.